Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to cook bread fried shrimp. So let's go to cook with me. Bread, soybean oil, crispy flour, shrimp, rice flour, chicken egg, sugar, corn black pepper, salt. Now I'm going to prepare shrimp. Add rice flour. Crispy flour. Chicken egg. Then I make it together. Add salt. Add pound black pepper. Add some water. Add shrimp. Add food color. Then I'm going to prepare bread. Start to fry it. Soybean oil. is a little bit hot. You can change it with me.
Yummy.
And we hope you would like and enjoy the recipe today. Thank you. Bye bye.